I've been looking for a long time for a song that would tell about the people who settled our part of the country down in the Ozarks. And these people were mostly ones who'd come from Virginia or Kentucky or Tennessee or something, and they'd got sick of it over there, and they'd kept looking for a place where the neighbors wouldn't settle in so thick around them. And a lot of them ended up in the Ozarks. They went from one remote area to the other as the country was settled, and most of them just couldn't abide hearing their neighbors' acts. Ended up down in our part of the country, and that was just about it, because the timber quit, and then they had to either put up with the prairie or they had to settle there. We'd like to do you a song that I think comes as near as anything I know to describing the kind of people who settled the Ozarks. It's called The Whole World Round.
Beyond the hill, and now I'm bound away. For some men love the city life, some men crave the town, but I'll be bound for the lonesome woods where I can settle down.
Fiddle and a bow and the firelight's glow, you can hear that lonesome sound.
I'll leave behind my trouble and mine and go the whole world round.
The red squirrel leaves when the gray squirrel comes, the eagle nest alone. 100 miles from a wagon track is where I'll build my home.
Fiddle and a bow and the firelight's glow, you can hear that lonesome sound.
I'll leave behind my trouble in mind
and go the whole world round.
Streets of town, I pack my goods for the Arkansas woods, and there I settle down.
Fiddle and a bow and the firelight's glow, you can hear that lonesome sound.
I'll leave behind my trouble in mind
and go the whole world round.
Fiddle and a bow and the firelight's glow, you can hear that lonesome sound.
I'll leave behind my trouble in mind
and go the whole world round.